I don't know what's with my audio. No, I'm gonna try and just record. Start recording, and we should be set. Now, if this does record, I think we should be good. Yeah, let's just head into but Operation Knockout for the time being. I guess I don't have a choice with the fill, so I can just mute people if need be. I think I'm actually in a party right now. Hold up, I'm gonna check something real quick. Yes, I am currently in a party, so I don't think I can chat with anybody. We're good. Okay, so let's get into it. I am ready for this. I'm assuming I don't die. That's too bad. Because dying is bad for health. In fact. How in the world? Oh.
Make your selection.
Self, do not stream the mixer while recording a video on your phone. It will not end well for you. So round of 16. Oh, I know what this is. I think I know what I'm doing now, sort of. I kinda know what I'm doing. It's fitting though, because he has the drum gun and he's Midas. I just think it's kinda fitting. What is his health at, though? I don't know how he's able to, like, fall from a tree and then still survive. How dare he still live? I think it's just me and him versus, or, like, me and my partner versus this one guy. I think, because I don't know where his other partner is. What is his health? Jesus. If we lose to one guy, then that would... That's sad, hold on. I don't think he... Oh. Did he leave? I think he left. Maybe. Oh, he got lost in the storm. Okay. He's at. Where is he? I think he left. He had to leave because I don't see him anywhere. Okay. That's wonderful. Yeah, I think I fixed the microphone audio problem.
Make your selection.
Open. Not then, I don't know. I was going for the one dude, not even that guy. Yeah, they have a shotgun, a fire SMG. Okay. Yeah, I think we might have lost already. Might have lost because we don't have a single kill. Yeah, these guys are difficult. They can all just stay up there. I have no intention on leaving this room. Perfect combo. I wish I had that combo. But I don't. Dang. Yeah, I think we might actually lose. I just have a... I have a little guess. I think I might lose. Yeah, I can't stay here. As bad as I hate it. Wait, did he shoot me through the build? It looked like he did, but maybe not. I don't know. What do I know? Not much. These guys have... Had a bit of a boost at the end, so I'd say that's decent. And I've noticed when watching this, it's very delayed, so way more delayed than YouTube is. So I don't know why I decided to record this. I really just streamed last night. So, I think we've been recording for... That was the first match, this is the second match. I streamed Drop Zone last night, so, I mean... If you had that, watch that, then that's open. Okay, this should be a... interesting fight, if I can get a Reptar SMG. Interesting fight with this place.
Make your selection.
Actually, small space, shotgun in the trees. It's what I was. Wouldn't be my first choice, but it'll work. Okay, relatively big space. Never mind. And there's the audio bug again. I don't know why I'm recording on this. Okay, he's AFK, so he kind of deserves it anyway. He left his partner to die. Okay, so one of them's AFK. The other one isn't, so... Maybe he is. Or he isn't now. Maybe he was just... Dang. Okay. Yeah, he's not AFK now. I just noticed. Okay. Well, I guess he was trying to snipe. I don't remember what he... What, I think he was just in, like, a normal, like, standing position, so I don't know what he was doing. Dang. Let's see. That I was able to do that. Oh no, I'm in the tree. Both dead? Yeah, they're both dead. Okay, we're good. Ah. Dang. That was good. Just win. Got it. Yeah, we're good. 10 points. GG. Oh, and this is a Midas and whatever that is. It's gonna be wonderful. I can already see it.
Make your selection.
I think this was... I can't remember what this one was. I think it was Frenzy or something. I don't know. Yeah, it was Frenzy Farm. Okay, we get the first kill. That's either that is an absolute win. Is it just... Does Midas always have a drum gun? Or is it, like, just one of the options? Dang! Okay, yeah, they're unstoppable. Apparently. GG. Though they're pretty good, and you know, I guess we're okay. That's a rip in the chat, though. Get the code. Wasn't bad. I gotta say, I'm liking this right now. It's pretty fun. Jeez. Okay. He had mines. Oh, wow. High five. I think. It was either that or it was a wave. It's a Deadpool and a Maya. Salty Springs. Wonder how this is gonna go. I think I've actually fought here. In this mode, at least.
Make your selection.
My legs asleep. Dang it. Okay. That was stupid of me. It was very
interesting.
Take that. I killed that one guy. Oh, I had my pistol out, really? Can I drop the pistol? It's a pain. I don't think I can. But I can't. I think we might lose this. Just a hunch. I'm just glad that I got the dual pistol. Perk thing. Not bad. Okay, let's just go back to the lobby. And maybe pick a new mode. Do like one solo match and then call it a day. This is pretty fun though. I'm gonna check how long I've been streaming for, then maybe I'll decide whether I end the stream. Let's see, we've been going for how long? I don't know how long we've been going for. It doesn't really say, but it's fine. I'll stream a couple matches, maybe a few. Depending on how this goes, this might end up going for a few matches. You know what? How about we drop at Sweaty Sands? What can go wrong? Everything can go wrong. You know what you're talking about? Everything can. Literally, everything can just crumble. I've learned my lesson. I don't go to the Paradise Palms type building. I thought there was a chest here, but I guess not. So I would have been dead by now. Hold up. Nothing in here either. And there is painting. Don't really care about it. That should have been gone way longer. I can't move. Half the time. Honestly, I do need the shells though. Thank you. Anything? Okay. Here, let's just go down here. Far over here. Fine. How do I get that chest? I don't even know where it's at. This is why you need to warm up before you even start streaming or anything, or even just playing the game. Just get like a few warm up matches in, because then you play like I do, and you seem like more of a bot than usual. Creative mode is perfect for warm-ups. You can practice building, fighting, and like bill matches. Open? No? Okay. Why don't you actually take everything? I'm trying to. So I can get out of here and hopefully not die immediately. Above me. No. Why does it not switch? Wait, was there somebody else there? Who else was there? I thought it was just my bots. He's a Midas.
Wow.
That's cheap. It was a Midas. Oh well, this is probably one of the longer videos that I've recorded in a while, depending on how long this is. Even, this might not even be recording right now. I don't want to check, because if it is, I don't want to mess it up. So, we're going to keep this going. Okay, I'm gonna drop at what it be. So, assuming there is somebody watching this at the moment, whenever you see this, whenever this is up on YouTube, or if you're watching the stream right now, how are you doing right now? How was your day? How was your quarantine? How's your quarantine been going? Out of a 5, 1 being the worst quarantine in the history of quarantine. He's above me, so... No, that's not what I'm trying to do right now, hold on. Okay, yeah. I'm just bad. I have come to the conclusion that I am nowhere near as good as I used to be at this. And I'm just ready for the next season to start at this point. This is why you can't take breaks, apparently, because this... Or at least, like, not really a break. I play every day, mostly. I only play for a few minutes at a time. Don't really play many matches. I played Drop Zone yesterday. I wonder what the next season's gonna be like. All the water. Assuming there is water. If there is water, then it's gonna be interesting, at least. I don't play, but like I said, I don't play many matches. I've definitely cut back on Fortnite. I mostly just